What's up, man? What are we doing today?
Oh, you know, just skating around.
Okay.
Wheels are in motion, you know?
Is this hard?
Yes.
I'm Devin Simas. I've been skating since I was 2, so for 35 years. I've won national 7 times, and what brought me here is they want me to teach them how to skate a little bit and do some tricks and things like that. They're getting the hang of it, so it's a good thing.
You caught yourself, that was perfect.
Okay, now I'm gonna go easy at first. I promise it'll be easy. So all you're gonna do, now this will help you out. You can have your hands out to the side like this, like I did before. And all I want you to do, step in a circle. That's it. When you start getting better, you'll start pivoting your feet. Just like this. Feel comfortable after that? Toe and heel.
I did have a nightmare about coming here last night, but look where we are now.
I know. This is the best I've ever done it, so. Keep that camera on me, honestly. Acting is dangerous.
You're telling me, man.
In my garage.
You did? Did yeah. You learn that on YouTube?
Oh. Yes.
This is our lighting designer here today. He's learning to skate for what reason?
I'm here to for emotional support.
Going really well.
Okay, show me.
Okay.
You did it! Okay, lead actress, how are you doing in this?
I'm doing all right, yeah. I think it's gonna be a little beta, but I'm working on it, you know?
I'm the muse of comedy. Yeah, like a little trombone, like a wah, wah, wah.
This one, so I can replay it.